Galaxy S3 here. As you can see, there's a lot of bubbles. That's after we put the ochre sheets on it. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put it in the autoclave.
Okay, so here we go.
This is 110 volts. Small tiny bubbles here, but I guess we could do it again.